so does everybody. But still to come tonight, the undefeated Funkasaurus with 22 straight matches and 22 straight victories faces the Big Show. It's Big Show's first match since his shocking action to over the limit. Will Brodus be able to stop the world's largest athlete? We're going to find out tonight.
And there's the World Heavyweight Champion, Sheamus. Coming up next, he takes on Mr. Laurinaitis' legal advisor, David Otunga, live on Monday Night Raw. And again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us on Memorial Day as we dedicate this Monday Night Raw to the men and women of the U.S. Armed Forces who sacrificed their lives defending our freedoms.
And, you know, speaking of that, let me say this about John Cena. Whether you like John Cena or not, one thing you can't deny is John's patriotism. And right now we want to take you to some comments from John Cena, pre-recorded, about what Memorial Day means to him.
Memorial Day is our nation's most sacred day of the year. We honor the brave men and women of our armed forces who have made the ultimate sacrifice in defending our country. We also honor those who continue to fight for our freedoms to this very day. In my 10 years of being in the WWE, one of my greatest privileges has been the opportunity to join my fellow superstars in going to Iraq, to Afghanistan, to Fort Hood, to Fort Bragg, to military bases across the globe to reach out and say thank you to our brothers and sisters on the front lines. It is because of them that the United States of America is a beacon for liberty and justice the world over. Knowing full well the grave risks attached, they accept the responsibility of protecting each and every one of us. With smiles on their faces and courage in their hearts. Never wavering, ever vigilant, they continue to define what it means to live in the land of the free and the home of the brave. And so on this Memorial Day, we remember those who have fought from the battlefields of Lexington and Concord to the deserts of Iraq and Afghanistan. Let us pause in silence and gratitude to our fallen heroes as we say, thank you.
Happy Memorial Day, everyone.
This is Monday Night Raw, and we are just 8 weeks away from the historic 1,000th episode of Monday Night Raw.
This contest is a football. Introducing first, he is a graduate of Harvard Law School, weighing 229 pounds, David Otunga.
Michael Cole, have you ever heard the old expression, bite off more than you can chew?
Yes.
I think that's what David Otunga has done.
David Otunga demanded this match tonight because he was embarrassed that he tapped out Cena last week and his boss Laurinaitis didn't.
Well, tonight, Raw is presented by the new Just For Men Auto Stop. It's foolproof. Gray is over.
You know, it is true. Mr. Laurinaitis did not tap out to the STF, and Mr. Otunga did, so maybe David could learn something from his boss.
It's a shame for fame.
From Dublin, Ireland, weighing 267 pounds,
oh, yeah,
is the World Heavyweight Champion, Sheamus.
Well, we learned Friday night on SmackDown who Sheamus' opponent at Over the Limit will be. It was a triple threat matchup to set the stage between Randy Orton, Alberto Del Rio, and Kane. Now, remember, Kane had been weakened before this matchup actually began because of the ambush, the attack with a steel chair. By